Caillou was startled awake by the sound of the television.